I speak in strong support and solidarity for my brothers and comrades. I'm talking about Brother Carl, Brother Jamil, Brother Robert, Brother Morgan, October 23rd in Queens, and my dear Brother Noche, October 30th. And I speak in solidarity for them to be free, to be treated fairly, and for the focus to be both on their efforts and the cause for which they're willing to sacrifice, which is this vicious stop and frisk in New York City that's racist, unconstitutional, immoral, and illegal.